We're just going to gloss over the K-bar here quick. It's important to know how to unload your K-bar. You want to start by removing the magazine, and then engage manual safety, which this model is not equipped with. And that is how you unload a K-bar style knife.